乡间道路成了湍急洪流，从山区往下冲刷而来的水势不断加大，吓得居民惊呼快逃。超强台风万仪正扑向菲律宾吕宋岛，更在海边掀起巨浪。天土刚走，万仪又来，眼看海平面水位高涨已漫上陆地，这可是菲律宾一个月内第六个台风。今年11月西太平洋出现罕见四台共舞的场面，打破历史纪录。尤其台风万仪强度破表，更成为年度风王，规模远超山陀儿与康瑞。
The Philippines is bracing for Super Typhoon Manyi, which is now starting to bear down on the eastern part of the country. The storm with winds of almost 260 kilometers per hour, equivalent to a Category 5 hurricane, could get even stronger.This will be the fourth typhoon to hit the Philippines in less than 2 weeks.
Good afternoon, everyone. For our operational period, medyo fair pa rin ang weather conditions natin.
CNN 形容万仪为超级强台，菲律宾当局不敢大意，已发出等级最高的五号台风警报，强制疏散180,000人，并呼吁高风险地区居民主动撤离，因为届时救难人员恐将无法出动救人。尤其前不久三州五台已夺走至少163条人命，这回更提前将49万人转移至安全场所，希望将灾情损害降到最低。三立新闻简雪慧报道。